Okay, girlies, I'm back with guys. Happy Sunday. Y'all was just chilling watching Empire, y'all. Yes, watching Empire still after all these doggone years. But got a package at the door. I thought it was for my sister, y'all. So I called her. I said, girl, you got a package. No, she called me and said that I received a package. I said, yeah, it's for you. Thank you. So, yeah, but long story short, y'all, the package is for me, y'all. So basically, this is like my third early birthday gift for my sister. So we're gonna open it up together and see what it is. And it's just a big old Amazon box. Y'all, I probably know what it is or whatever. Y'all looking cute with this purple and black and stuff. I think I know what it is. I don't know. I gotta let Bae open this. I don't have no scissors. But I'm just not, y'all. These cookies from Tiffany Treats is really good. Really, really good. I taste the brownie is, oh my god, y'all, the brownie is 10 out of 10. That must have like a real brownie. I'm not really like a big cookie person, but the main brownie person. But that brownie really good. The chocolate chips is really, really good. You can tell the chips are hard on that. It's really, really good. Like, they got that rich type of chocolate. I tried, like, I'm not really a big fan of sugar cookies.
Man, hey.
The what,
they got the best sugar cookie I've ever tasted,
bro. Yeah, the sugar cookie's okay, but I'm not a big fan of sugar cookies. So, it's like, yeah. Make open this box for me, please.
Okay.
So, yeah, we got a big Amazon box. But we're going to see what it is together. Y'all could have opened it, but, yeah. Yeah, I've been just so happy this year, like, so far. Like, I ain't gonna lie, like, the last month is kind of like, you know, but this month, I honestly believe that God is making a way. You know? So, I'll be opening the box. So, y'all, let's see what it is. We're gonna let Bae pull it out, y'all. Go to address. I think, oh my god, how she knew I wanted this. Thank you, sister.
Another smell good. I'm just a doc from Good Sense. They got so many.
What you trying to say, sister? My house stink? I keep my house clean and fresh. But y'all, oh my god, I have one like that that my homeboy gave me, y'all, but oh my god, y'all, I love some smell good. Anybody know me? I tell everybody for my birthday, Christmas, anything. I like hair products. I like face stuff. I like smell good. I like candles. I love candles, y'all. I love candles. Just for her, give me that, y'all. Yeah, my thing. Yeah. Thank you, sister. Thank you so much. I really, really, really appreciate it. Yeah, when I get stuff from people, it, like, it warms my heart up because, like, I'm a big giver, you know, and that's like when I receive stuff, it's like so, I be so grateful. It's like, dang, what did I do to deserve something, you know? But yeah. But anyways, you guys, for the go back and in the video, I just come on here and open the gifts, you know, and stuff like that, y'all. So let's get back into the birthday vlog of us, you know? So yeah. Okay, you guys, we about to head out the door. We all dressed. Look good, babe. Come show them even fast. Another light. My man look good, y'all. We look good. We wearing black and white tonight, y'all. This is my dress. That's baby.
Check the dreads. Something simple. We just stepping up.
Fit check. I know we got a long white dress on. Body, yaddy, yaddy. And y'all see, I get in the car. Okay, y'all, man, waiting in the car. We looking like some baddie that we is. Nah, well, he looking handsome.
Baby looking like a baddie.
Mm-hmm, thank you. Yeah, but yeah. I don't know about these shades, y'all, but I'm going to wear them and stuff.
Right.
Yeah. Tell me where we going.
We're going to Z on 23. Look it up.
Bae surprising me on that, you guys. So, like I said, wherever he's taking me, I'm just riding. You know? I'm just a black queen princess. Like I said, Puerto Rican princess. Best parts of me. Okay, you guys, we done made it downtown Houston. Y'all also been on these pictures and stuff. Y'all, I wasn't vlogging all the way, but yeah.
We downtown.
Oh, you can turn it up. All right, y'all.
Shit like this.
Y'all stay downtown. I don't know, y'all, because it is too busy. Y'all know everybody out tonight. Look. God dang, they have a look. Y'all forgot the rodeo is still going on. I don't know, it's time to come to foreclose.
Woman, I don't know
what the fuck. Scooters.
Oh, I'm sorry. In 600 feet, turn right onto Walker Street.
Yes, y'all. I'm gonna pull the camera back up once we make it to the place, y'all. Carrot. Look at the horsey. That is so pretty. Right? Y'all, this is where we going right here. 23 what?
Zion.
Oh, Zion. Y'all, don't mind me. Y'all been pissing the wrong. Right there, y'all. Z. Now, we're going to park on the streets because we is not about to pay for parking.
There's no parking right there.
Okay, y'all, we done made it outside the scenery.
Say
it,
this
is... Huh?
Say.
You said what, babe?
You think it's off?
Let's see. Yeah, we parked on the side of the road, y'all. But y'all know downtown, when it's like the weekend, it's free, y'all. But still, we want the car to get towed. So, we trying to see. Told you on weekend, they cut them off. Because the side of the road is free. Because they might be going to these little bars right here. See, up to 6 in the morning, so we got time.
7 a.m. to 6 p.m.
Yeah. No, that's nice. I had to get a thumbnail. It's XX. I told you, babe, listen to your woman, babe. Listen to your woman.
Also, you, babe.
I look my man. He's so handsome.
Right, but go with the flow, babe. We got to be relaxed, babe.
I know, babe. I come down to all the time.
I know, but I'm safe to sorry, mister.
I know. Okay, give me a kiss.
We're going to be safe to sorry.
Okay.
Right.
You still got the head to the place, y'all.
You still got the walking instructions in there?
Huh?
I said you still got the walking stuff in there? There you go. We just gonna record. We're gonna let them see the scenery. Downtown Houston, you know what I'm saying? Vibes, if you wanna call it that. That's what the youngsters call it. It's a vibe. It's a vibe. Look, the Nash.
Alright, turn the face to this now. No, there's two the way right
there,
the camera.
You be knowing how to do all this stuff. What ring? Hey, dropping the jewelry.
Yes, I am.
It's falling out for her.
She's dropping the jewelry.
We look good.
Hey, where are we going? Where?
Straight up, believe. Huh? Is it still playing?
Yeah, it's still playing. Okay, you guys. At this point, we just walking downtown. We almost there, y'all, though. It's so crazy. Like, the parking is so crazy, y'all, on weekends. Like, it's so crazy.
And stuff. It's cool out here.
It is cool, but it feels good, though.
It does.
It's good. I'm glad it ain't too hot because I don't like to smell like I saw. I like to smell good.
Right.
Oh, here we go,
right here.
I told you it was close to it. Yeah, we made it.
So now we know we just come out, walk back down now.
And go to the right.
The destination is on your left. Zion 23 rooftop bar.
Yeah. Okay, you guys, we almost there. Okay. There's gonna be a lot of music playing in the back, y'all, so
Get ready for it. Excuse me. You okay? Okay. I'm going to the elevator, y'all. 23rd floor. Oh, baby, y'all. Baby, pick this place, y'all. Baby, pick this place.
I know.
Oh, you go ahead.
You just come on in. We're getting real comfy. Yeah, it's not that bad. Yeah. It's not as bad as when Tyler was riding up and down the other night. When he was here last time. He was back corner and I was like, where's Tyler?
We're still on the floor. He was like there. And I'm like, what are you doing?
Can you put the 23 as
well? I like white people.
Last time we rode the elevator up and down.
Me either. I'm not like this. Oh, Jesus. Yeah, what the world?
Still going up?
Yes, okay. Lord. God, please protect us, Father down. God. Please protect us. Looking cute. Y'all are black on me.
All right.
We made it. Thank God. Please.
I'll carry you.
Yes. Hey, you guys made it on the floor. I'm gonna get y'all that's outside. Yeah. We finna go outside.
If I got Chinese ready, please.
Texas, all the way to New Orleans, where the girls cook catfish. And in LA, chicks and actresses. Hollywood status with the shaded glasses. To Detroit, no place that I rest. Where the ladies got asses and low lot sex. And how to land on one of the best. Skin, southern slang, and smoke lot sex. And New York women, the way too fresh. Too much on your mind, let me ease that stress. I wish you all were mine, it's so self-fed. Maybe I'm feeling myself too much, I guess. To my ladies all across the globe, the small town that I don't even know. To all local international clothes, when you see me in the streets and catch me at shows, I'm calling. Maybe I'm selfish. I want you to myself. I can't help it. Paris, he got Nicki, he tried to get him a clone. He said, yeah, you know you got extra hoes and everything you do is extra cold. From the polo fleece to the Jesus piece. I got family in high places like Jesus, niece. Can I please say my piece? Y'all pressed to death and I'm deceased. And this one here is a heat rock. Spit like the beatbox, the way the beat rocks. New version of Pete Rock. But for that Benz, I get CL love. So I switch my girls around like 3L Dub. I'm calling.
Y'all, it took us 30 minutes to find this court. We got lost. We walked around the whole downtown. Man. But y'all, I'm breathing hard because my leg hurt like so bad. while we on the next scenery, we're going to Midtown, we're going to karaoke. So I gotta use my GPS. I'm gonna catch y'all when we get to karaoke. Okay, you guys, we didn't made it. Walking to karaoke now, y'all. I wanna get frustrated, y'all, but I'm getting tired walking. My legs be hurting. We're just gonna have a good time for my birthday weekend, y'all. And baby make it special, so yeah.
Thank you.
Y'all, bae up next, y'all. Bae up next. Come on, bae. Come on, bae. You better sing it, bae. Hey, you better get it, babe. Go.
Liking being into different stuff, it makes you a more worldly person, which means got more conversations with different types
right.
of people. You know what I'm saying? You have different types of interests.
Yeah.
Overall, it could make you more money in the future.
That's
because,
true.
Because, you know what I'm saying? You'll be able to network people who you might not have been able to talk to if you wouldn't have been into maybe this type of music.
Yep.
Maybe they might be somewhere listening to it. You might have a conversation to strike up just because you know a song that you maybe never would listen to. You know what I'm saying?
You're right. I didn't do that. I'm just like one type of music. Like,
not
okay.
just music, like with everything. With food, with everything. You're wrong, man. You got to open up and expand. You might drop the world, you go to
every place.
They might not have American food, you
should. Thank you.
You gotta
it's cold in here. What is up, my girlies? What is up, you guys? Y'all see me out with it again. Birthday weekend vibe. Point three. Tomorrow is my actually birthday. Yeah, my lip went off. I didn't mean a cute lip. Come on, y'all, they went off. Or whatever. Funny how it's in the Subway. I think it was someone from Hungry. Tonight, my mama taking me out to dinner, so I'm really gonna see that. I bought me a little cute fit and stuff. I'm about to say, y'all, oh yeah, anybody gonna come? My sister is coming. I know my family is gonna be coming. Y'all, they're about to come to see y'all. Hold on, y'all, I feel much stress up. Oh, a ham sandwich.
You just want something with ham on it?
Huh?
You just want something with just ham on it?
No, I want ham, guacamole.
What type of meats? Like just ham? Because they come on like more than ham or something.
Like what?
It depends. That's what I'm saying. Like what?
Not for real. I don't know if they tell me. I don't know my best because I can't see. I know I like ham.
I'm fixing.
Okay.
I guess.
This how good this is. My hair feels.
All right, this is the All American Club.
Some new sauce I saw. I don't think I see it. And can I get some guacamole? Yeah, and pickles. Why does guacamole look like that?
It's good. When it's sitting there, bro.
Right, yeah.
You want pickles?
It's all right. Okay, we made it back to the house. We could eat our sandwich. Yeah. I got me some good old duckly. Donald the Duck. Mm-hmm. Donald, y'all ain't drinking this is back in the day. Baby, these is the best
apple juice and orange juices they have. But you used to drink these back in the day?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, that's really good.
Yeah,
that's good. Oh, man. They open this, please.
What's up, man? Flavor on that monkey. But I'm telling you, on yours, babe, you always be missing get salt, pepper, red wine, vinegar,
I don't like all the other stuff on my food.
Babe,
I don't know.
Listen, that's not for taste. You're not even going to taste that. It's just going to make the sandwich softer and stuff on the inside.
Right.
And the salt, pepper going to give it a little bit of flavor. So I get salt, pepper, red wine, vinegar.
I thought I did put salt, pepper on mine.
You did put salt, pepper. You're going to get the olive oil and the red wine, vinegar.
Oh, okay.
Always get those two. You're not going to taste them. It's just going to make everything else taste better. You get into the vegetables and make the vegetables taste good. I'm telling you. I'm telling you, but take your sandwiches up to it. You know what I'm saying? Mm-hmm. It's going to be hidden, just full of flavor.
I'm going to trust you. Well, y'all, hope you having a mukbang, which y'all see. You hit it in the mouth, it's cool, it's gone. Right. I take a whole sandwich. But I'm going to eat them. I'm going to take me a shower, y'all. Relax for an hour. We're going to leave back out and go to my birthday dinner. And my mama had given me for my birthday, y'all. So, yeah. Y'all. Yeah. Clap it up. Your girl been vlogging. I've been vlogging. I just put out like 5 videos. But y'all ain't liking the video. I'm gonna need for y'all to run the reels up. I'm gonna need for y'all to tune in for real. Click on my video for real, y'all. Like, for real, like. I understand sometimes y'all wanna be hearing me talking a lot. Y'all wanna see some content. Y'all wanna see some action. All the other stuff, y'all. But I promise y'all, this summer, y'all gonna see more than just us in this house. Like, yeah. Y'all saw a little bit on my birthday yesterday, y'all. We basically on the rooftop and stuff like that. But tomorrow, on my Ashley birthday, y'all gonna see that too. But just stay tuned. I've been trying to put out videos for y'all, because my YouTube is doing good, but y'all not tuning in for real. Y'all not really liking my videos for real. Y'all not really subscribing for real. It's like, what are y'all doing? Y'all ain't doing it. Y'all just watching for what? I'm going to need y'all to tune in, like the video. Pause it. But like the video first. Then come back. Then you can run the views up, you know? Tell your homegirl. You know that? If you see a cat outside, you take it to the cat. You know, y'all can make the song. Meow, meow. Subscribe to Brittany channel. Meow. But y'all, for real, like, y'all need to, like, run the breeze up, y'all. I'm trying to really, yeah, I need y'all to do it. I want to be like y'all and earn my subscribers and my views by paying for them. I want to earn each subscriber, each view by working hard and putting out videos for y'all, content for y'all. Because nobody's earned a lot of me and tell me that they got a million or 9 subscribers just like that. No, ma'am. I understand it go by the views, it's something else to go by. I understand that, but most of the YouTubers, y'all pay for y'all subscribers. I'm just gonna put it like that. I'm not like, cause I already had somebody on my Insta wanted me to do that. Like, I had to do some stuff, like, but he was selling his, like, for 2K, some subscribers was like 350. But I wanna earn each of my girlies and my fellas the right way, like, subscribe. Like, when y'all see me on y'all YouTube page, or y'all see me on y'all screen, just subscribe. Like, man, she said she a cool people. Let me go and subscribe to her channel and see what she about. I promise y'all gonna be disappointed. Yeah, but, you know, I don't got a big stomach. I'm already full. My stomach hurt. I'm trying to eat all the sandwich. But, yeah. It's like, girl, what's going on in the back of your hair? Y'all, like, my cap came off, so that's why it's like that. But I've been doing good with my reel, y'all. So y'all be running it up on my shorts. I ain't gonna lie. That'll be running up. But I'm about to save this sandwich for the next hour. I'm gonna curve. I gotta go. This too much food for me. That's why I'm gaining weight, y'all. Oh, yeah, let me let y'all know something. Y'all probably see sometime. I don't know what day, y'all, but y'all gonna see me and Bae in the gym. We're trying to get to our new place and stuff, y'all. Because we start like, getting a membership and stuff like that. We figured it's all working out. Because Bae wanna help me tone my body up, and he wanna help me, like, grow my booty, y'all, because that's what my man want to do. I want a flat stomach, I want to tone my thighs up and make my booty big. So I don't be hitting no squat. Y'all saw probably like in my old videos, I used to work out at home and stuff like that, y'all. So I really want to go to the gym, work out, and use the weights and stuff, and like eat right and stuff. So yeah. But, alright, y'all, I just came to get a little mukbang on this good Sunday evening, y'all. Hope everybody having a wonderful Sunday, by the way. It's the first Sunday. You know, I got like in church on first Sunday, but y'all ain't gonna lie, we was so lit last night. You know, that's not an excuse, but we ain't gonna bed until like 5 in the morning. Yeah, by the time I woke up, my alarm clock went off. I must have hit, because I set my alarm clock for like 8:30 to get up, because church started at 10. So y'all need like a little time to get up. I gotta like get up and play my gospel music, you know, pray, all this other stuff, you know. So I must have hit my alarm clock. or whatever. So I'm like, dang. So the second time the alarm went off, it was like 9:45. I'm like, oh man, I don't have no time to get dressed for church. The church was at 10. You know, I could have still had went to, but I like, man, like I had a hangover. Like I was so tired, like tired and stuff. So I don't really, I ain't want to be tired in church. I like to be up, you know, and stuff like that. But I thought it was a spirit back to it because that I missed church this morning. But it's okay. Don't beat yourself up because something you can't make something, you can't make something happen, or this happen, this and that, you know, it's just like, it's okay, you know, we are human. Nobody's perfect. Or whatever. And like I was telling y'all in my last video, it's not what people call you. It's what you answer to. So a lot of us in this world need to like be more mindful of that. It's like you can always tolerate and react to other people, what they do to you and all this other stuff. But you only can react to what they mean, what you answer to, you know? So, yeah. Okay, you guys, that's it. I'm going to see y'all later on in the video, so just stay tuned for this clip. And, yeah, so you're going to see us getting dressed and stuff. And he at the door in an hour and a half. So, I'm going to go lay back down for a bit, y'all. And I'm going to catch y'all in the rebounds. Right?